Ahoy, me mateys! Me name be Ginger. I glad ye could make the trip to me private outpost here, among the seven seas. If ye know me well or ye don't, I be a notorious thief that does whatever's need to survive and land these treacherous waters. If ye wants to be, I can tell ye a bit wee about myself when we get on this ship. Apologies, I have to adjust my game settings. Find that girl, what's her name is. Hmm. Oh, never mind. I'll talk to this guy.
What have we here? Be on your way.
Hello there, matey. Oh. Mm-hmm. Mind your step.
All right, let's go. Who the bloody hell might you be? How did you find my ship?
I was just wandering around the island and I just saw your ship, so I was like, maybe I should join the board.
Do I know you? You must be that cursed Klubier!
Yeah, Klubier is the name, and so if I use my game. Now, unless of course you want me to make you walk the plank, you better cooperate, Missy.
Fine. Where's your partner, that scallywag of yours?
He had to clean up our ship. It's docked on a different island, so he decided to stay behind. I went solo pilot ship looking today. Now listen here, Missy. If you don't cooperate. Operate next time we meet, I'm gonna bring my crewmate along, and then you'll be asking for it. Not the moment. Moment, I was gonna stop to film me, but I wasn't sure if you wanted me to or not.
Alright, so, you want me to handle the wheel?
Sure thing, and I'll find our first destination.
Which way are we going? Sorry?
I said I'm looking for our destination right now. Just give me a second, Miyadi. We are gonna be headed south.
Okay. Whenever you're ready. I hope you're in for a little storytelling.
Big and fall into the snow, the pirates fall away from the island. Then I sailed back home.
Lando!
There was so much.
Which way?
Out. You actually passed the meeting. We need to go back north.
Well, before you barged in here, I was about to tell me mateys here about me, but I'm afraid I'm going to cut it short now that you're here.
Well, pardon me.
Basically, if you weren't with us earlier, I was telling them that I was a thief. Crooked mass. How long now?
We're still way off the mark. We need to go back south, northeast. That's where the island is. We passed right by. But you want me to take this out?
Nah, I got it. This it here?
Go past Shibuichi, eat again, and then we'll be back at Trilock Island. Once we pass that, we'll be back, and then we can look for some daily treasure.
So, we're basically turning around.
Basically,
All right, I'm going south. Anyway, as I was saying, both my parents died, mine got lost at sea, then apparently, as I heard, got killed off by the crew there, then back in my home, on my home island before you found my post, my mother and I were raided.
That'd be harsh.
So now I'm here using my father's wits, cause he was a pirate. My mother, she was against every single little itty bitty thing about me being pirate like I am now. She's like, nah, you ain't being pirate like your father. You hear me? And now it's like, nah, mother, you're gonna, you know the rest. At least I was lucky to survive walking the plank once. Yeah, back in my good old days, I was stealing gold like nuts, killing off pirates in my father's memory. After I walked planked, I forced myself to go nine for a little bit. And there I am, now back out here, back at stage one here. I'm still going south. How much farther?
It looks like you're way off the mark. I told you, you need to go northwest, not south.
Ah, sorry, I misheard you. Alright, now we're going northwest. Am I cool?
Be cool. Now we be going in the left direction.
Hey, I recall us passing some rocks earlier. How's the hole?
We're good down here. Oh, no holes or anything.
I didn't. On my way, I'm assuming that this is gonna be an easy trip. Is that it there? Okay, I'm turning the ship so we can put the anchor down. Up.
Oh.
this good?
Yeah, I think we can good.
Shouldn't be sharks or anything out here. How are we on the hull? Sorry for the rough landing.
Yeah, yeah, be fine. Look good. I patched up the hole. Oh, no sinking here, thankfully.
I didn't know the rocks would be that far out. Ready to go?
I guess I'll take the dive from both of us. You stay here, me. I'll let you know if I find anything.
Great. Go on. Give me a second, I'll be back up. We are moved if we want to avoid that. I hear storm brewing. Hope it doesn't ring. Well, this storm seems to be swaying the ship around, so I'm going to start moving if you want to weigh the anchor. Watch that hole. I think we're going through this rock skin. sorry. I wasn't taught very much sailing when I was a child. Whenever we do get to that island, do you want to just fight off those skeletons or whatever while I start hunting? Ooh, boy. Hey, just sails for me, make them straight. Because of this storm, and it's making these waves going, making us go in the wrong direction here almost. Okay. Avoid that. Avoid that. Southeast, you said we're running? Is this it here? Or we can just pair. That storm's scaring me. Where are you? Bluebeard, I think I hear rain. Bluebeard? Where are you? Dang, lost him. Bluebeard! Bluebeard! Where are you? I swear if I don't find you right now, let's see, where is my ship? Where is my ship? Mm-hmm. Whoa!
Thank you.
wasn't a successful one today, but... Oh well. See y'all later.